Officials and the bereaved gathered today to commemorate victims of the deadly Tokyo subway sarin gas attack. 13 people died and more than 5,800 people were injured on March 20, 1995, when Aum Shinrikyo cult members released the gas inside rush hour subway trains in central Tokyo. 13 members, including the cult leader, were executed last year. Alm changed its name to Aleph after the sarin attack and continues to gain new followers. The group has gained nearly 100 new members last year.
Thank you.